National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for central Southampton County in southeastern Virginia, southeastern Sussex County in southeastern Virginia, until 2:45 p.m. at 2:06 p.m. Severe thunderstorm was located 9 miles northwest of Neusrums, or 9 miles west of Cortland, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor damage to vehicles is possible. Expect wind damage to trees and power lines. This severe thunderstorm will be near Cortland around 2:25 p.m. Sedley around 2:45 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Vicksville, Dory, Berlin, Sebro, Burnett, Druryville, Menry, Joyner, Story, and Wirral. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Please report severe weather by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Wakefield, VA.